Good afternoon. My name is Nick Train. I'm here to play for the Phoenix Central Park Behind Doors sessions. I'll be playing the Highland pipes and a bit later some Scottish small pipes. The first bracket of tunes, 3-6-8 marches. Play was a slow air called Hector the Hero, written by James Scott Skinner, 19th century fiddle player of great fame and renown. Thank you. Traditionally, Highland pipes were a instrument used by the Scottish nobility, but also among the peasant folk, I suppose, and the common folk, they used them as a dance instrument. So I'm going to play two strathspeys and a couple of reels, which were dance tunes. The big pipe set with a couple of polkas, first from Galicia in Spain and the second written by a Scotsman. Thank you. So the Highland Pipes are traditionally played outdoors. Fairly obvious reasons, they're quite loud and were adopted by the British Army as a means of communication on the battlefield in the early 1800s. If you're playing indoors, you know, I suppose a more genteel environment, they were used for formal occasions and dining events, but chamber music, the small pipes, were the instrument of choice. And these were a set of Scottish small pipes made by a Sydney man by the name of Bill Hart, who lived in Mount Cola. Much different in sound, very much similar to the Irish or the Uilleann pipes that you may have heard. This is a couple of Irish tunes, The Cliffs of Doreen and a jig, Merrily Kissed the Cake, Quaker's Wife. Couple of 3-4 marches. First of all, Lochinside, which is a Scottish tune, and then a French tune from Brittany, written by a piper from there, called March de Petre. Thank you. Thank you very much for having me. Thank you much to Judith. And I hope you enjoy the rest of the Hind Wars.